Two more Xbox competitors are teaming up with PlayStation and the FTC to try and stop the Activision deal.
Useful.